What's up, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Legion217, and welcome your faces back to another episode of Skyrim. I do apologize for the lack of Skyrim videos lately. I've been having a lot of recording problems, so please forgive me and be patient for these next couple of videos. I don't know if this one's going to show up or not due to I've tried recording this episode three times, and I would get really far and then I would rage quit because the recorder just decided to... Well, my OBS decides to crash a lot when I play Skyrim for some odd reason. I don't know why, but it does. So, anyways, what we're gonna do here today is explore this cave. Can I get this? No, I cannot. Anyways, let's go. Alright, go. And let me get my bow out real quick. There we go. And I also need to get... Let's see... Yeah, let's get my secret arrows out. We got a dude up here, and we also have a dude right over here. Oh, look at you. Sleepy, sleepy. There's one. There's another one over here. Now, the only reason why I know this is because I've tried recording this about three freaking times. And, yeah, repeating myself over and over and over is not fun at all. Let's see if we can distract this guy, and... Oh, so close. I don't think he's gonna fall for that much longer. Yeah, there we go. Good secret arrows. So anyways, yeah. Yep. I can't remember exactly what happened last time. I believe we, took the little village and got the red band, or the red eagle sword. Poison fear. Let's get these two things. You have anything? No, you do not. I'm really, really hoping this recording lasts. I'm actually probably going to end the recording at the 10-minute mark or 15-minute mark, whatever it is, and then try recording again for the second part of this video. Just splice it together into one nice video so I don't have to redo this over and over and over. I just want to get past this part. So, look at you. Right in the buttocks. Iron broadsword of torpor. Torpor. I don't know. That's 15 points of stamina damage. Good, good, good. And there goes his body. Let's see. Yep, let's check some of these barrels. Orcish broadsword. Let's see. Anything else? Yes, no, maybe so. All that good stuff. I'm going to be uploading these videos, Skyrim videos, Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. For all who want to know, I'm probably gonna repeat that in other videos, so everyone knows. Maybe an update video very, very soon. So, just so you guys knew. Anyways, let's come over here. And this is really funny. This is the, later in the game, this is actually the Blades, fortress, secret fortress, campout area. And when I saw this, I was like, oh, this looks familiar. So, I actually guessed this the first time. Boom. So yeah, I completely guessed this first try, on my first try recording, and I was like, oh my gosh, it's been years, and I still remember the code. So, we also have this, okay, I understand now. So, looking at the symbols, there's a path all the way here, but usually I just jump across. Let's actually try doing the path real quick. Boom. I never realized there's an actual path to this. I seriously always jump across. Like so. Boom. Got these little bridges here. Roll my way to victory. Because I'm a cute little kitty. I'm a cute Khajiit. Skyhaven Temple. Bravo. Look at that. Nice little chest for me. I think that is... heals the target 51 points, but not undead. Okay, more machines. Cool, cool, cool. So anyways, this is actually where you enter the blades. I don't know what to do here. I think I need, like, the blood of something. But yeah, very cool, very cool. I can also teleport out of here. So today, what are we going to do? I have no idea. I was thinking of going over here, but I'm actually going to cancel that. And I may, just may, let's actually go over here. I want to take the mammoth's tusk back to her. And then I'm thinking of going to this dwarven storeroom. And also trying to kill this dragon over here. That's what I did in, I think, one of my past recordings. Past failed recordings, should I add? Alright, we're finally in Whiterun. Took a little while to load. Got some frame rate issues, but... shush, peasant.
Okay. Drinking, buddy. Let's get some mead.
Really? Oh, that's right. I gave you some mead.
I ain't done.
That's right. My frame rate is just dropping like no other. Let's see. The chick should be right over here. Should be right in front of me. Oh, there you are.
Once I've made it.
Here's her mammoth tusk.
This should turn that old cat's gaze.
Maybe
meow. I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day. As promised. Let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade.
Yeah. I'll be doing the shifting. So there we go, Nova. 51. No! Alright, ladies and gents, we're back. I do apologize about that giant skip, so my OBS has crashed twice now. And it's getting really, really annoying. So the first crash was when I was in Whiterun. The second one was right after I killed a freaking dragon. It was amazing. Couldn't go back to it. I apologize. So, oh, hello, Legion. What are you guys doing? Oh, we're just trying to kill a skeever? Let's do this. Got him. I got you, boys. I have no idea who you are. Actually, let's go talk to this guy. What's up, bro? Got some sabers over here. Thank you for the eyes. Well,
if you are not old here to grant me a good death, then you can leave.
Say what? A good death?
Yes. Were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malakath.
Why do you wish to die?
My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age, so I will die.
Wow,
Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious
dang
death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived.
Huh. Okay, well, could I help you with that?
Perhaps. Are you sure about this?
It all depends on you, brother. Do you really, really want to die? Father Skywalker is sure he will give you a good death.
We shall see.
We shall see indeed.
Never should have come.
Well, actually, oh, Legion, hey, you guys are gonna help me. That's funny. I was just going to up. Oh my gosh, this is horrible. He's mine. Sorry, dude. Legion, why the heck did you come? I don't know. But thank you guys.
Be on your way.
Appreciate that. What's going on here? Hello. Okay. Weird. Okay, well, I guess I gave him a good death. Kind of cheated there with my Legion around, but oh well. Oh well indeed. Now I just need to know where the heck my horse go. But yeah. I found out that you can actually train your blocking I'm about to go look for it. You're blocking with this guy, or with really any enemy, by letting them bang against your shield over and over and over. Looks like, come on, frame rate, PS, woof, what's up? And you, alright guys, we are back again. Oh my gosh, I don't know how much more I can take. This is ridiculous. So I think after this episode, I may just stop for a while and just try to figure out what the heck is happening. But let me get my bow out. We just killed that orc over there. I don't know how much footage we got. But yeah, it's annoying me. If you can't hear my voice, I'm tired. I'm just really tired of it. Okay. Interesting. I think this is it. Yep, this dwarven storage room. Let's go check this out real quick. Oh my gosh. I tell you what. I have no idea how much more I have in me to continue to go with this BS. Let's sneak. Oh, that's empty. That's not good. Oh, dang it. So close. Boom. Like a boss. And what are you, my pretty, pretty friend? Ethereum Shard. Don't mind if I do. Dwarven Battle Axe of Debilitation? Interesting. And let's get that scrap. We'll melt that down. And let's open you. Sweet. Fingersmithing almost to 102. Oh, look at this. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, yes. Usually, you would be able to melt these down. This is actually what you want to get if you want to get the most dwarven or Dwemer metal ingots, stuff like that. But for some odd reason, the mods that I have on aren't really working, or at least aren't letting me melt the things. Smelt them, sadly. Alright, so I feel like after the 5 minute mark of recording, I think it's like 5 to 10 minute mark, between those areas, my OBS will crash. So far my game hasn't really crashed, thank God, but every now and then my game, Skyrim, will crash. But so far, it's just the OBS. I need to keep. Well, that sucks. Well, back to Skyrim. Okay, so far we've hit the 5 minute mark on my recording. At least third recording. And so far, so good. Doesn't look like there's anything else here. This should be cleared out of the dwarven storeroom. There's nothing else in there, so it looks like we're gonna be going somewhere else today. But there. You know what? Let's go here and get the fragment real quick, fast, in a hurry. Yes. Alright, so here we are. And let's see, where can we go? I probably need to hook these back up.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Ooh, the Dawn Guard. Yes, we'll be doing the Dawn Guard sometime in the future. And we've already done this, but real quick, just to activate it. Is it reactivated? Yes, it is. Okay. Never mind. see. Garden. Is there a garden over here? I think there is. Yes, it's right in front of me. About these also need to... Yep, there we go. Get the lumber mill. Now the garden. Yes, this is what I want. I want wheat. Wheat. Don't mistake me for saying weed. I need wheat. So yeah, it's all the way over here. Do. Charge my attack. Alright. There's a little tower thingy. I think we've been there before. Probably like in the beginning of the series, but here we are. Let's go get the next amulet. Not the amulet. Speak freaking English, Legion. Alright. Get some of these. Some of those. Anyone in here? Yep. Oh crap, I forgot to go into hiding. Oh well. Oh come on, get my sword out. There we go. And there goes my frame rate. Bad frame rate. Now let me have those tails. Those delicious, delicious tails so I can level up my alchemy off camera. Due to no one wants to watch anyone do alchemy because that's boring and it's very, well, you could say tedious and, I don't know, tedious, very tedious. Okay, I think that's enough mushrooms. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to go all the way down here. That's, well, alley-oop. Sweet. It's pretty clear water. Whoa! Hello? Let's go through here first. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Paralyzed target. Awesome. Ooh, and water breathing right there. How ironic. Iron Master armor. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Stamina, steel horned helmet. Oh, this looks so amazing. But let's get that water breathing. Gotta watch myself swim. Let's see, looks like they know I'm here. So, let's do this, boys and girls. Ladies and gents, spiders. And penguins. I don't know where penguins came from, but it's gonna spit at me. No speedy. No speedy. Alright, so we're actually at the 11 minute mark. Let me cut this real quick. Alright guys, we're back. Just making sure that I take every precaution so I don't screw up and have to start all the way over. I don't want to start all the way over. Oh my gosh, you have no idea, guys, how miserable it has been to try to record these. Usually, I'm having a lot of fun. I'm having a lot of fun with this series, but when you have to record the exact same episode 5 different times, it gets annoying. Really annoying. Especially when you're trying to make it, well, I don't know, fun. Woo! Messed that one up. Burn all my fur off. So let's see, we have eagle, whale, snake, whale. So my guess, we're gonna go left to right. So let's go eagle, whale, snake first. But first, oh, didn't pull back enough. Dude, that precision though. Oh, there's a dude. Oh, right in the face, right in the ear. He's like, what's that? Nope. No soup for you. Anyone over here? Oh, crap. Hello. Restless Jugger. Boom. Still no one knows I'm here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get some better arrows. These secret arrows aren't working anymore. Oh, now they know I'm here. Oh, look at those. Okay, doesn't look like anyone's here. So we're gonna do eagle. Beagle with the eagle. And get all that monies. Let's get you. I'm not even gonna collect the secret arrows. They're not worth it anymore. They're very weak. So eagle, whale, and then whale, snake, I believe. We're gonna try that. Let's see if this does anything. Hello. Hey, oh, that would definitely kill someone. No doubt about it. Okay, good. And one more person. Because Druggers. I don't know how to say their names. Whatever, the frickin' zombies. Okay, let's try snake. And then ayo! There we go. But yeah, the zombies, crap, I don't even remember what I was saying. Gosh dang it, it's late. Oh my gosh, what was that? What in the frickin' world was that? Ooh. He has a fuck off scythe. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, let me have that. I don't care if it's a heavy weapon, I'm gonna take it. No scope. Anyone else? Go once. Going twice. Okay. Whoa, come on. Whoa. Whoa, Bessie. Let's get those. Fury already have it. But let's check out this scythe. Wraith scythe. Oh my gosh. That, first of all, a lot of money. And look at it. Look at it. Oh. That looks so cool! That is so cool. Look at the little dragon head. Looks like it has like a little eyeball. Wow. This is cool. Let's see, how much weight do I have? Yeah, I can take it. I can take it. I'll probably drop some other random stuff. Hello? See if I can meet this guy up here real quick. Kill him off. Okay, let's get... what is this? Lord Germund. Archmage. Lord Battlemage. To King Harold. Keep thy vigil eternal. Serve now in death as you did in life. By these seals our realm preserve. From Traitors 3 and their Charm of Strife. Interesting. Cool beans. Let me take that. And I'm actually going to... oh, can't do the auto save. Oh, well, you just kind of appeared. Boom. Suck a bitch. Oh! You're not friendly. You're not family friendly. No, 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 no. Die, die now, die now, die now, die, 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 die. Hold on. Shoot. Oop, shit. Gosh, dang it. Alright, ladies and gents, we are back. So this is technically around the area where I last left off. I'm now just getting these. So I had to switch to my Spriggan arrows because they're a lot better. What was this? I'll take that. Yes. So now we are gonna head up here. We're gonna try to confront that wraith. So you just take that. Take you. Take those. I think we'll be good. Okay, that's one. I have no idea how I'm detected. Oh my gosh. There's something behind me. That's not good. I'm actually very terrified right now. Woo! Nope, never mind. I thought there was money. Let us get our potion real quick. Let's do paralyze. Paralyzing would be very nice. Who in the frick? Oh, you're up there! Got it! Come here, you little bitch. Excuse your language, but I'm just pissed right now. You freaking die. Now. Nope. Using my really good potions. Kill these people off. Now I'm stuck. I am stuck. Now I'm not. Oh my gosh. Okay, we are good. We are good. Potion invisibility. Let's get a... What am I? Let's get... Oh, you. Boom. Okay. I think we're good. Now I understand why... Dude, right here. Come here. It's also a Death Lord. Lovely. Marksman 101, baby. No scope. Did he fall down? Hello? Oh, he's right there. Come on. Pull back. Awesome. Let's level up. My gosh. Let's do health. Definitely need health. I need to actually do one more stamina, but that's okay. Alchemy, we'll do alchemy later. Speechcraft. The damage bonus from strength in numbers applies to your followers. Interesting. Fingersmith. Yeah, I think we're good here. Let's try armor that needs to go up. Let's see, what can we do here? We could do a bladesmith. Let's actually do that. And let's see, blocking. Can we do anything with blocking? After successfully blocking a melee attack, the attacker deals 25% less damage for 4 seconds. That seems good. Yeah, let's do that. Boom. Come here. Oh man, that's scary. There's someone else. Holy crap. Who's doing that? Thank you for the coins. Okay, that scared me. I'm not in the mood to get scared or anything else right now. Ooh, can't. Actually, saving. Saving. Just gonna save it. When in doubt, save it out. Boom, that's one. Come on. Get Shrek, bitch. Oh, yes. I felt good. Black Sting. What? This is interesting. This is new. Is it related to Sting from Lord of the Rings? I don't know, but we're taking it. Usually I can melt this down, but I'm not gonna take it this time. Let's see. Oh! There's probably something else over here. Is there something else? Most likely is. I'm just not seeing it. Ah, there it is. Jeez. Oh, brother. Here we go. I am not in a good place. Come on.
Nope, 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 kill him.
Get that fastness. Oh yeah, take it. Take it. Take it with a side of apples. Why apples? I don't know. Ooh. Oh, this is actually probably the first time we've ever seen this. An ebony greatsword. That's cool. Alright, alright. See what you did there. Let us get some better. Get a couple more view. Ooh! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. Oh my gosh. Just. Today's just been one of those days. See if I can. Get the body from the sword. There we go. Awesome. Goop! Whew, I didn't even have to kill him. I didn't have to do anything. Okay, increases your health by 52 points. Your health is restored. Continue. I have no idea. Let's take it. Take it and go. We're going to quick. That's not how you quick save, but we're gonna save real quick. Oh, it's this. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun if I remember it correctly. I think this is where you do the archer thing. Kill this guy real quick. Come on, dang it! Let us get our bow. Oh! He shoots frickin' ice. Lovely. Oh! Come on, come on, come on. Okay, which one he's gonna come on next? Try you. Did I kill him? Well, that's two. Huh, I killed him. Sweet. Sweet. Let's see, potion regeneration. Oh, yes. Potions of health. Definitely need those. I definitely need to build up my alchemy, so. Right ceiling. Yeah, I need to level up my alchemy so I can get a lot better potions, especially health potions and slow motion potions. Be bound here, Cygnus, murderer, betrayer, condemned by your crimes against realm and lord. May your name and your deeds be forgotten forever, and the charm which you bear be sealed by our world. Lovely. Let's actually take that, take the amulet. Same thing up here, doesn't look like it. Don't think there's anything here, so I'm not even gonna check. I'm gonna be lazy and not even check anything. Just wanna get out of here. I just wanna get out. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Alright. Here's a big old chest. Take these, dwarven arrows. Ooh, ebony armor, extreme conjuring. Increase stamina? Ring of stamina, okay, well. Yeah, I think we're good there. Ooh. Philosophy, heavy weaponry increased to 9. Very nice, very nice. Dragon priest cloak. Actually, I think I'm wearing that already. Oh, my leg fell asleep, that's not good. Let's see, am I wearing it? Oh, it's... Okay. Yes, it's the exact same thing without stats. It's a different name. So... let's take this. Let's take all these. I think that is it. So... yeah, I think this is going to be the end of the episode. Guys, thank you so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed, please comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see you all later. Peace out.